picking out the ingredients for our tin can challenge.
Okay, I'm done.